Hey kids, today we're making some pipe cleaner jewelry. It's just fun stuff, nothing an adult would actually use, more than likely children, of course. But I love fun, quirky things. Grab a pipe cleaner, fit it around your finger, twist, take it off. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have made it that tight, hey? Because we're going to add a little bit of bulk to this, so don't make it too incredibly tight. Take it off and snip off the extra piece. I'm just using a different color because I want to try to differentiate that from the flower that we're going to create. Now you're going to take four pipe cleaners, all of them the same color, bend it in half, and feed it onto the ring that you just made, pulling it up and keeping the area that you just twisted right there in the middle. And now you're going to twist these. Okay. So just once, maybe one and a half times. And this is what you're going to have. Now you're going to start twisting each and every one of these. Curl it, curl it, curl it, until you get to the center. And you can just leave it as is. Once you've finished curling each and every one of these, then you'll be able to move and control where you want every one of your little petals of your flower to go. So let me go finish up twisting all eight of these, and I'll be right back. Okay, so here I am with my finished ring, and you can just move your petals around and just create your little flower. If you want to add leaves to it, you can go ahead and grab some green and just bend it in half into a leaf shape and attach it to this area right here. But there you go. Here's one that I've already made and shaped. A fun and fabulous pipe cleaner ring. Enjoy.